clock. And the next thing he knew, wearing a NASA t-shirt, was handcuffed and taken to jail because they thought it was a time bomb, simply because he was Muslim. That was in Irving. It used to be my district, not now. But I thought I would mention that to say that's the kind of encouragement we want to give to young people, not discourage them. And so I know that the United States has been a leader in renewable energy technology and climate research, but we are about to fall behind if we're not careful. Dr. Moniz is one of the people that I depend on to tell our story so that people understand. I know you understand, but there are a lot of people I work with that don't seem to understand as well. But you probably saw Dr. Moniz as he was at the table helping to work in the high level of physics in debating and deliberating and reaching an agreement with the Iranian government. I thought of him as well. Just recently I visited CERN laboratory in Geneva, Switzerland, and also ITA, which is a large energy project in France. And his picture is everywhere. Worldwide known, a man of great distinction. And he could be Secretary of Energy, he could be Secretary of a lot of stuff, because he's well prepared and he started out in STEM education. So Dr. Moniz, I'm so delighted to share with you these few minutes. I'm gonna have to run low in just a minute. But I can tell you this, in the committee where I'm ranking member, no matter what the background might be, if they think they're Democrats, they get a hard time sometimes. But when Dr. Moniz comes in there, he's so confident and he keeps that smile on his face, they cannot intimidate him. Nobody on that committee is smart enough to intimidate him, and I'm always very proud of that. And he has been quite busy. He's called upon frequently, and I know he just left the White House where he was speaking, because that was the leadership on China. Yeah, I was just invited to come to the arrival ceremony for the president of China. I'm not sure I can do it, but we got some exciting things going on. And I can tell you, nothing goes on without critical thinking and a good knowledge of scientific materials without Dr. Moniz being a part of it. So I'm proud that I know him. I'm proud that he comes before my committee. It made me proud that he is a part of this administration, that he's a part of this cabinet. So give us a few remarks.